Mr. Did you transfer the files I asked? But I need them on my desk within the hour.
But it was actually an Excel file.
Miss Stewart, did you call and confirm the meeting with the clients for tomorrow?
Haley?
And where the files are asking for? I don't understand what's going on with Haley. Are you slacking off on this? I don't like it.
What is happening?
Don't worry. For you, I've just frozen time. Because you keep doing so much for everybody else. But what are you doing for yourself? I've brought this just for you.
I am leaving work early today. I'm gonna take a bike ride, probably go to the movies later, and chill, because today, it's all me.
Go, girl. Show them.
Well, someone has to do the work.
Life can wait. Do something just for you. Grace Aloe, just for you.